Today I will be showing you how to add headers and footers in Google Docs. Open the file you will use. Click Insert, Header and Footer, and then click either Header or Footer to insert it into your document. You see here that you can use these keyboard shortcuts for faster access. After you enable the header, the cursor moves to the header section so you can type your text. There. Now, to add footer, go back to Insert, Header and Footer, and we'll click Footer. So we'll just type our footer here. The header and footer will automatically be applied on the subsequent pages. But if you want to use different headers or footers per page or section, here's what you will do. Click a header or footer that you inserted to your doc. To use your header and footer layout differently on the first page, you check this box here, and you will see that you can edit the headers and footers on the first page of the document or section. If you want to use a different header or footer for a particular section, uncheck Link to Previews. But here, we can see the option if we click on the header and footer. So what we will do is to add a section break. We will place the cursor at the end of the text in the section that we want to break. Click Insert, Break. You choose if on next page or continuous. After enabling the section break, you should see the Link to Previous box as you click on the header and footer. Right there. We will uncheck this so that we can use a different header or footer for this particular section. If you want to use different headers or footers on odd or even pages, you click Header or Footer in the doc. At the right, click Options. Under Header Format, click Whole Document. Check this box, Different, Odd, and Even, and then click Apply. Also in the option box, you notice here that you can edit the margins of headers and footers. If you want to remove header or footer space, change your margin size to 0. There is also an option here to easily remove header or a footer. You can also use header or footer to add a watermark in your doc pages without disrupting your text. Here's what you will do. Press Insert, go to Headers and Footers, choosing either the header or footer options. With your header or footer option, press Insert, Drawing, click From Drive to add your drawing. In the Insert Drawing box, select your saved Google Drawings image and then press the Select button to add it to your document. You can choose to link to source to allow a link to the image to be saved with your document, or link on source to add the image without a link. Press Insert, and there you go! You can resize your image, then move it to a suitable position. If you can't move the drawing, you'll need to select it and click on the Wrap Text option. You can also insert it to the body of your document, but you'll need to make sure the Wrap Text option is selected and place it in areas with no text, otherwise it will disrupt your document layout. When you're done editing the header, you can click anywhere outside of it or press ESC to save your changes. And that's how you do it! If you want to see more Google Docs tips and tricks, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you'll be notified on our next video. Thank you for watching!